To encourage exercise and safe biking, Sanford Elementary School held its first bike rodeo as part of its fall festival. The rodeo made families aware of the Safe Routes to Schools initiative that encourages families living close by to walk or bike to school. It's a federal program giving students and families an avenue to increase fitness as they walk or bike to school while decreasing automobile emissions and transportation costs. The bike rodeo consisted of a bike safety station and a bike obstacle course. The safety station included brake inspections, wheel alignments, tire pressure checks, and helmet adjustments. The obstacle course consisted of four challenges, including avoiding bumps and maneuvering through cones. Any student who attended the bike rodeo and who didn't already own a helmet was given one for free as part of a $1,000 grant from Virginia Safe Routes to School. Thanks to the great collaboration between school, city, and business partners, the Sanford Bike Rodeo encouraged students and families to make safe biking a part of their active lifestyles.